good morning, YouTubers. It is 10 past 10 on Thursday, the 16th of May, and welcome to my last ever uni blog for year one. Now, if I did mention it last time, or whether I didn't mention it last time, today I'm actually going to be taking the camera in. So you can see what my classmates are like, because I had a message of a message of a YouTuber going on about how I mentioned what I thought of my classmates and whether it'd be a good idea to see what they're actually like. So today I'm going to be taking the camera in, and then you can see what they're actually like, because I'm actually going to be filming them, and also what it's like having them as classmates for the day. Like I said, I have them as classmates for the whole year, but that's not the point. So next time you see me, it will actually be in the class, so I will see you there. Bye. Now I'm about to go inside, and you've got to see my classmates, so let's get on with it.
I got prolapse trials.
And they sound alright to me.
Can you do this again?
Sure. Oh, that was close. That's what she said.
This is how the professionals do
that's a thing.
Oh, what? This shell waited for me to fall back down then.
This is before Toad started smoking 50 a day. Those are good times. This is the second time I've gone through a golden ball.
Did it not blow you up?
No.
Oh, for Pete's sake! You wanker!
We'll cut that out.
Oh dear. Swagbox Supreme, do it. Oh, you won.
A lucky guess.
Yeah, it was. Who looked in the train spoiler and put in the trains? Oh, King Cole. Master Puffton. That's a bit sexist. I know it. What is the name of the giant angular fish? It's Lord Boo Boo Fak Fak. Wah! She's Wario.
No. Don't go anymore.
Let's wait for the question. It's a ginger? No.
Because it's your fucking industry.
Jesus. It's Mr. Pants. she on hard difficulty?
No.
It's a £10 game.
Can you actually choose difficulty?
No.
Shoes.
Which way are
they called? They're called like the speedy shoes or something.
Fuck you!
She's gonna win.
No, but she must have played. The answer's B, and it's always B.
Oh, Jesus.
Magic Z, bedspread. That's the answer.
How do you know?
I don't know.
How many kids were there?
How many people did there?
Oh!
Five.
Oh.
There's three people there!
Yeah, but you've also got the kid's mother and dad.
No, I thought they were orphans.
They had a mother. I thought they only had a... Is that the one with the
boggies, boggies, yeah.
They didn't look like anyone could love them.
I thought it was only four. Yeah, I don't know. Star, Moon, Sun. Door.
It's Star, Moon, Sun. Fuck.
Ha! It's gonna be like which one was like first or in the middle or something. Oh.
I should have played my five.
How about minus five?
If you answer incorrectly, you get
sick.
I thought that said he'd been eaten by a cannibal. What does Hellfire Pigs do all oil drill in it? The jiggy. Waka Knocka.
That's just
I'm a wonder.
So, one of you want to tell me what this game is you're playing?
Sorry?
I said, what's the name of the game you're playing?
Mario Sex Party 2.
We have DK on easy.
Scat Fest Edition.
Yeah. Didn't we like have on easy last time and it was like fucking winning the one first?
But DK's never going to be hard, let's be honest.
Bonuses, who do you bonus on over this two?
Yeah!
Bonus, fuck it.
Okay!
Let's go.
Les, these better be cut appropriately. I request that.
I just realised DK's like segments. It's like that. It's like pieces his arms. It's like separate.
Now look at us.
Where are these? Where did you find
them? I found them in the toilet.
DK had them.
Really? That's hot.
Sounds like Spyro.
Just a little bit. That was the Amanda Show theme song.
Manda, 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 Manda Show.
This time you've got to take down Bowser again.
Take down,
oh,
no. Down, down, down.
Ooh, high score!
Right, Mario's just like, right, trip the BO.
It's funny they use that same sound clip for DK in every game. Like Mario Kart game.
Yeah, well, yeah, pretty much every single game, and then they occasionally have Brent Kirk copes.
Okay!
I was looking at, been looking a lot about the Donkey Kong Country Returns, and looking at who voices him. It's like a Japanese person does it.
That's crazy.
It's Bukua like Banana Sand!
Something like that. And it's weird that Grant Kirk like voice acted him for like, it's like 1998 to 2004 or something. It was roughly one of those years.
I think he definitely voiced him in like the sports games and the I think he was in voiced him in Brawl as well. It's you.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Yeah!
3 is my favourite number.
2 is my favourite, even though I lose money.
Are we being entertaining?
Yeah.
Particularly. We're sat here playing games because we felt the need to come in and we're fucking bored.
Well, to be fair, if I didn't come in, I would have just been like sat at home bored, so.
Doing this.
Yeah, on my own. With CPUs. Oh, this game again. I was win it. I hate it because I win it.
if I can win this.
Because you were never a challenge, generally.
No, fucking.
You made the mistake. You all like stay together.
Yes, I love this.
No, fucking, you're so following me.
Oh, bossy.
Are you playing at your... That's how pros play.
What do you mean, is it?
I wouldn't have been surprised with this controller's design. It was meant to be played like that.
It does look like one of those creepy characters. Like that thing I drew. Yeah.
A cream egg foil.
Creme
de la creme.
Fresh. Oh, yeah.
Oh. It's the other one.
Mario, stop it! No!
Why did Peach is such a dopey cow? She's just there going.
Yeah!
Mario's the first one to Santa.
Bump balls!
Oh, yes.
I'm gonna bump your balls.
I hope not. This was like...
I'm gonna have to cut that out.
Why? That's my favourite line.
Was that your camera?
It's
what do we do?
Oh, shit! I thought it was Mario. You gotta knock each other off.
Right.
Oh!
Everyone get DK. There we go. Done.
Fuck off, dickhead!
Ah, fuck! No! Fuck!
Yes.
Fuck!
Yes.
I think it's gonna be someone accidentally doing that. Send it off rather than actually pump.
Exciting.
Can you
on the oh, my God.
Just scream like a girl or something.
Hello, YouTubers, and welcome to the end of the last uni blog. For year one, this is well just a quick conclusion and thoughts and stuff like that. Days ended, well, it ended quite a while ago actually. I finally just got around to shooting this. Not everyone was into this, so I didn't get around to asking what everyone thought, what their overall thoughts were for the first year. Honestly, I actually enjoyed it because I got to learn different side of animation, the 2D side, which you will see in my blogs over the next few days, and also at some point I'll be putting up all the animations that I've done onto my YouTube channel, which will go in a separate playlist called my uni animations. Right, you see that? Good. Right, that's what I'm going to be doing as far as that's concerned. I basically just want to say thanks to everyone working out for the whole year. First off, the teachers, for you know, their feedback on how I can improve things, especially the drawing side of it, especially the drawing from life. Feedback from that has been helpful, and it's something which I definitely will be doing during the summer when I go on holiday. Second thing is, don't know, students that I've known, or classmates that I've known throughout the year, I'm not going to lie, it's been interesting and it's been weird and it's been mad and funny all at the same time. I'm not going to go through every single person, but I'm just going to go through a certain few. Danny, not Scouse Dan, the other Danny. Honestly, you definitely made my year more interesting than what it sounds, than what I let on. Actually, it's a better way of putting it. It's just been mad. Who else? Oh, God, this is going to be awkward. Look, just in general, everyone. I'm sure that there's been bad times, there's been good times, but fact of the matter is, we've all come through it and we've all passed. That is the main thing. Now, I know for some of us, probably not as well as we wanted to, but in the end, we passed it. And that's a good thing. We passed the first year and we can now look forward to the second year, which is going to be all about using Maya, using 3D animation, which I'm really looking forward to getting into. Other thanks, there's only a couple of others actually. Dan, well, it's actually Gareth and Dan. For them just being down to earth and during one of the assignments, I needed some advice on something in Flash, and Gareth was able to give me that advice. So, big thumbs up. Thanks, guys. Finally, last but no means least, Sophie Stelfox. She has a blogger account, so you can check out all the blogs that she does, not only on her work, but also she reviews games as well. So, and she shares game trailers as well, so be sure to check out her blogger channel. Well, not channel. More of a link to all the blogs that she does, which I'll put in the description section below, so go on those, comment on them. I'm just going to put mine in. I'm not just going to put Sophie's in. I'm going to put various other people's blogs in, so you can check them and comment on them. They'll be in the description box below. So, yeah, say big thanks to everybody. Probably won't see as much of the photography and film and photography students as much as we probably would have done this year, because apparently we get split into groups. So you'd have the animation game master students doing their thing and the film photography doing their thing, so both split off now. So I won't see as much as you would, but I don't know, maybe at some point we'll bump into each other. So that's the end of Uniblog Year 1. Now, for those people who see it, and for the classmates and film photography students who end up seeing this, or whether you don't, if you do, and this is the first one you've seen, where the hell have you been? There's another 5 you've got to watch. The link for my playlists of Uniblogs is going to go in the group, and it's also going to be on my Facebook, so yeah, link for the whole playlist things found on here, my channel in general. So yeah, check them out, and if there's anything that you've not seen in the blogs that you would want to see next year, please send me a message to my YouTube channel or comment on them below, and I'll make sure I'll get around to putting them in at some point. Okay, that is everything for Year 1 of Glyndwr University Animation and Game Art. I hope you've all enjoyed the blogs, and I hope you definitely enjoyed this one, because this one was totally random and madness. So, I apologise for the swearing that's actually been, that you've actually seen. Anyway, that's it. That's all, and thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you all in September. Bye-bye.